She can't do this to me.
What? Hey, wow, you did it! According to my list here, it says you've died, what, 50 times at least? That's more than anybody's died around here, I think.
I'm sure you can catch up.
So very tired.
Guess what, Father? The lounge is all tidied up. Your house contractor there is quite efficient once you muster up the necessary funds. You should try it sometime.
Are you expecting words of thanks because you paid the contractor to fix a bit of devastation that you caused? I fear it shall take rather more than that.
What if I replaced every furnishing in this blasted place? Would you treat me any better then?
I suppose, boy, that there's only one way to find out. Though I suggest you save yourself the trouble.
Oh, it's no trouble at all. I mean, old father's nice to you at least, isn't he, boy? I got acquainted with the twin fists of Melfon recently, sir. Fills me with the kind of battle hunger I'd not felt before. To think the empty hand could have as much destructive force as any weapon.
The empty hand has more destructive force than any weapon, lad. It is the only weapon that can wield all others. And without it, all others are nearly powerless. The twin fists are a testament to that. Use them with care. Don't lose your head out there.
Thank you. Orpheus, I know Father appreciates your songs to the extent he's capable of appreciating anything. Though, has Nyx ever responded to them? She's always right nearby, yet you two don't seem to talk.
Almighty Nyx appears to tolerate my presence, Zagreus, for she could cast me into everlasting darkness if my song failed to be pleasing to her. She is a most discerning listener.
That she is.
Zagreus? What is the matter, child? I sense your distress, not the specific cause.
Mother doesn't want to see me again. I mean, she asked me not to return. Thinks the risk is too great.
Oh. That is a fair enough assessment. What shall you do?
I'm going back.
Good.
Congratulations, wretched broker.
What are you doing here? I heard you finally made it out. What, did you break out of here only to die in some pathetic way on the surface?
Long story, but yeah. Boils down to what you said, more or less.
So you're going back out there again? Well, it's your business, not mine. For your sake, I hope it's worth it.
It is. Do what you will with these, my good chef. Always a pleasure. What's new? That's too good a deal to pass up. If this isn't a good expenditure of resources, then I don't know what is.
I shall review this work once the time permits.
Greetings, everyone. Just visiting. I don't know how you shades handle it, honestly. Never. There is no escape.
this. You are bound to me, and I am your host. Grant me the aspect of Hestia.
Whoa, what was that?
Our bond strengthens. All set.
You been messing with that shooty thing, pal?
Do your worst, Father. Hi, Aphrodite.
What is it, love? Are you still having problems with the dead? I swear, you'd think they had enough of me in life.
Let's break some hearts.
Some unconquerable force or foe awaiting you just at the border of your realm and ours. We cannot even see it through a shroud of darkness there. I shall make certain that your family knows it may take considerable time to surpass. So fear not, for we are patient here.
Thank you.
gemstones.
And a little extra for Cameron. Might as well. Sounds like a trade to me. In the name of Hades. Exegriff grows stronger.
Transgressions are not tolerated.
Evolved a new effect.
I've sensed so much death at the gates of your father's realm of late, my kin. Now I know that seems perfectly ordinary on the face of it, except there's something more.
I wonder if you know the reason why.
Athena. The shield of light. More numbskulls? Crashed. I'll just take this one. Gods. Palm down. Open up.
That is private property. I shall deal with you later, then.
out, I am victorious. Hello, Tisiphone. Chatting. Don't mind me, Father. Do I still need these? Keepsakes hold power. Nowhere to go but up. Made it to Asphodel. Get out of here.
Who's there?
Eurydice, how can you cook so much with all the searing heat around these parts? Has it been magma flooded like this all the time?
The searing heat? I am dead, Your Royal Majesty. Searing's just a cooking technique to me. Don't need to sleep either. I can just keep cooking up a storm. It's not so bad. Sure thing.
Wow, that's good. Take care.
Stay safe.
Damn you. For me.
That's quite a nice bone hourglass you've got there, boss. So you're in good with my professional associate as well. A real gentleman.
That's Godspeed, all right. Of death again, huh?
Nephew, I've learned that you have managed to get all the way to Asphodel. Fine work. Now you just keep on going.
else we got. To eat. As well. In the name of Hades. Keep me going.
Your predicament has pulled our family together, united in a desire to assist you, cousin. Even those who typically do not think much of those other than themselves.
Oh, if only I had wisdom such as yours, Athena dear, so that I was more capable of picking up on subtle jabs and insults such as that. You're not fooling anybody with your feigned benevolence, you know.
The world is not all lies and deceit as you make it out to be, Aphrodite. Sometimes a lending of assistance is no more than it appears to be. Now either back up Zagreus or stand aside.
Ooh, good. Thank me, mate. How's the old neck holding up?
Thank you.
That victory of yours shall be short-lived.
Should I change things up?
One more floor.
Trail.
No, I'll not be needing this.
Take care, then. Pleasure doing business.
Thank you.
wisdom guide me.
Butterfly chamber. Thanks. Here's something to remember, fishies. There. That's a cuff, all right. Something's off.
Like that. Let's get this done. The wretches are coming for me.
Reality.
Poseidon. Cheers, Uncle. For you, mate. I'll pay for that.
Phew.
Stop right there, blackguard, and make your plans for death. Now, fiend! Your foul quest. madness of revenge.
Not too bad that time.